you're like me, and every time you leave the house, you have a decision to make. What pair of shoes to wear? Because I have several to choose from. Well, the children in Uganda don't have such a choice. Many of them don't have shoes at all, and they have these little bugs that are destroying the bottom of their feet. Well, we're going to do something about that at our next Link Sunday, which is Sunday, January 29th, following the Bridge at 314 service in the gym. We hope that you can join us. Bring a good pair of scissors if you have them. If not, we'll provide some, and we are going to cut out some patterns to send over to Uganda. And if you'd like to make a donation, that would be super helpful. You can write it out to Muir's Chapel, and in the memo, write Soul Hope, S-O-U-L, Hope. And we can't thank you enough, and we look forward to seeing you Sunday, January 29th. Bye.
Hey, everyone. It's Goober Benfield, the confirmation coordinator for Muir's Chapel. And I just want to bring to your attention that we will begin our confirmation journey for 2023, and that I would ask that you pray for us, that you pray for the confirmants, you pray for the mentors, you pray for the teachers, and that we will do what God asks us to do for these youth, and that through our love and support, these kids will have a fantastic journey. I appreciate it. Thanks.
Thank you. And in my doubts, in my failures, you won't walk out. Your great love will lead me through. You are the peace in my troubled sea. You are the peace in my troubled sea. In the silence, you won't let go. In the questions, your truth will know. Your great love will lead me through. You are the peace in my troubled sea. Oh,
stars began to sing. I believe, I believe, I believe. As I bow before you, Lord, I will rise in confidence. I will see your goodness, Lord, in the land I'm living in. No matter where I go, no matter where I've been, I will see your goodness, Lord, in the land I'm living in. Sing it to the daughters, sing it to the son, to every generation. Generation, look at what the Lord has done. Sing it to the darkness.